Some more interesting cooking today. We have taken kappa, which is tapioca. This we have taken and boiled for some time. Boiled in a pressure cooker and kept it ready. Now we are going to use this jeera, some curry leaves, some garlic and green chili and coconut. All this has to be crushed once again neatly, and then we'll show you further what is to be done. We have to crush this tapioca. It's warm right now, so it is easier. Now added virgin coconut oil into this. Now added the tapioca kappa into this. Little bit of stirring is required. Once the stirring is done, we will add rest of the stuff into this. So time now to add the crushed coconut and the green chilies and all. Now mix it very well. Some more salt has been added. And crushing is very important. Crushing for crushing, if you don't have any like this, even use a glass like this to crush it. So time now to add
curry leaves, coconut oil,
and coconut oil. This plays a very important role. The entire taste comes here. Curry leaves, coconut oil, and then stir it nicely, because everything has to be even in this now. So this is how the kappa puzhukku is like. Wonderful taste, rich of carbohydrates, very good for lunch and dinner.